Greetings everybody, Black Shadow here, welcome to the first episode of a new series, mod-turned game called Paranoia, and we are playing as a Federal Security Service guy. As you can see, we can check our computer, and this is part of his diary, and we are named Alexander Kawashnikov. Yep, Kawashnikov, you know, as the guy who created AK-47 and 74 and all of that stuff. One of the probably the most popular gun on Earth. And yeah, as you can see, we have English subtitles, but a lot of dialogue, every dialogue is in Russian because that's a Russian made mod. And we are Major. Of course, our protagonist is a silent type. What's the problem with you, dude? And of course, you might have a problem with. Yeah, this guy has like some sort of PTSD from Afghanistan, which is strange because it's like 2008 and Russia hasn't been in Afghanistan for quite some time. I don't know, maybe he's a long timer. Anyways, I believe it's time to go. Of course, there's no no corridor game? Like, sooner or later you realize in which direction you have to go. Very nice to hear. I have no idea what I just said. I think I wanted to say something along the lines that it's good to hear that, but my English completely failed me. And yeah, it's rather okay, like you can check the different parts of this base. Well, that's good. This is the medical wing, I guess. These are the not exactly barracks, but sleeping quarters. And these guys are off duty, of course. Yeah, I'm not gonna listen to the music because I'm wondering that fucking YouTube will copyright strike me. But, well, Russian language sounds really nice. Yeah, fuck you too. Yeah, of course we cannot go here. Yeah, yeah, I'm moving. Yeah, basically I believe we are out for some test. And the voice acting isn't that bad, but it's for you to decide. Yeah, okay. Head for the medical section. I don't exactly remember in which direction we should go. Obviously not this one, but as you can see, we can check the classroom. Classroom. Well, technically speaking, this is considered a training facility, probably a secret one. Yeah, this is a mess hall, not too many people right now. I believe we can go through here. And then, I don't know if we go to the left will be quicker, but obviously some time in this part there will be a medical wing. In we'll need to go through that. As you can see, there is like a base, people going around doing their business. And yeah, this path was way quicker because, as you can see, medic sign. I don't know Russian, but I believe like medic. Yeah, it's, you can guess that this is a medical wing, especially by that sign. Yeah, guys having like some sort of mental trauma, or maybe they are sick. Good for you, mate. And I believe. Yep. Yeah, that would be a problem when I realize that. Okay, sorry, I need to change the music because otherwise it's too damn loud. I don't know if that changed anything. Oh yeah, because we might get our squad, so... Yes, small one is good for our own injuries, the large one is good for bringing our soldiers back to life. All visitors are to nice warehouse, head for the warehouse. Okay, I might remember that. Now the problem will be, where the fuck is warehouse? I believe this is in another wing. Yeah, this is exit, I believe. Ah, okay, so this game might lead us. I like it. You are also the best shot? I don't know, maybe that's... They don't have that much random dialogue prepared? I don't know. But really, the aesthetics of this mod, the textures, you can like feel this place doesn't feel right. Private Sokolovsky. I mean, this place, even though it's 2008 and it's Russia, not Soviet Union, it almost feels like a Soviet Union. Ah, yeah, this is a warehouse, I believe. Okay, thank you. Tankisty. This might be here.
Заходи, майор. Сегодня нам завезли кучу новой экипировки. Пора разобраться, что к чему. Примерь этот бронежилет. Это новейшая модификация. Облегченный вес и повышенная прочность защитных
Окей.
Вещь. Этот шлем мы давно заказывали, но пришли они только сегодня.
О, right. И helmet.
Ты можешь защитить 500 пуль. Классная штука. Особенно если тебе дорога твоя голова. Собирай и пользуйся. Кстати, сейчас в подвале идут занятия по защите.
Gas mask. Yeah, typical training exercise. Yeah, where is this gas mask you speak of? Okay, I wonder. Head for the basement. Ah, alright, we need to get a gas mask in the basement. Here it is. Obviously. Man, this place really ain't looking nice. And kinda creepy, to be honest. Now I don't believe I will find a gas mask here.
Ну что, дурец, я попачка? Опять забыл, что писать. Солдат должен знать все свойства поражающих газов на зубок. Если сейчас же не напишешь мне формулу...
Окей, this is the guy.
А, майор, здравствуй. Ты, наверное, за противогазом. Посмотри там на столике. Можешь забрать любой, какой тебе больше понравится.
Yep, G is for gas mask, which is pretty understandable.
Ну что стоишь, солдат? Давай вспоминай, мы все ждем.
Alright, head for the firing range. And of course, yeah, we are officers, so I believe sooner or later we'll get our own squad. So especially I need to remember that this large medkit is for bringing back our soldiers.
Уже уходишь, майор? Ладно, удачи на стрельбах.
Alright.
Здравствуйте, товарищ майор.
Now if I only knew where the fuck is the firing range. Okay, this is not. I'm not sure.